G'day. What if the entire hotel spa concept never even existed? What would we be doing today? That is one of my all-time favorite questions to ask anybody, whether it's an owner, an operator, anybody in the hotel game, the spa game, or the wellness game. Because as you would know if you've been following me for a while now, I've been saying for a number of years that I believe the hotel spa model is in pretty desperate need of an evolution, if not even a revolution. Because it's my belief that the hotel spa model just doesn't really resonate with our guests like it once used to. And so what I like to do is get people to imagine a world where the hotel spa had never even existed. Cast your mind back 25 years ago or so when hotels did not have a spa. So if we didn't have a hotel spa, if we didn't know what a hotel spa is and should be, what would we be building, creating today? Where would we locate this thing? What would we sell there? What would we offer there? Would we have the same sort of services? What other services would we add? Would we have the same price points? The location, again, where would it be? Would it be in the same location it's built today, or would it be different? What sizes would it be? How many people would be there? How would the guests find out about us? And if you can imagine a world where the hotel spa didn't exist and you were starting from scratch today with a completely blank piece of paper, what would you create in that spa space? Or what would you create instead of the hotel spa as we know it today? The challenge, of course, is that it's very hard to imagine something that isn't, that actually is. I mean, we know what a hotel spa is today. But 25 years ago, we didn't. 25 years ago, it didn't really exist. So it is possible, I think, to reframe the thought about the hotel spa to a completely blank canvas, start from scratch. There's a number of things that I've suggested over the years, and people have sort of said to me that, well, that's not really a spa then. You know, my idea that the hotel spa of tomorrow is maybe 20% of what we know as the spa today, and the 80% could be completely different. And it will differ from hotel to hotel, location to location. A lot of people say, but if that's the case, can we still call it a spa? And my answer to that is, why not? I mean, 25 years ago, we decided to call it a spa. We didn't know what a spa was back then. Today, we have a very clear definition, I think, reasonably clear, of what a hotel spa is. But what if we didn't? So ask yourself, can you imagine a world where the hotel spa didn't exist? If you can, and you had a blank canvas with no bias about what the hotel spa should be, what it should look like, feel like, price like, what would you be creating today? Would love to hear your thoughts in the comments below. I do thank you for your time, and I will be back again tomorrow. See ya.